Hey guys, welcome back. We are still playing this game. Now we have to make it all the way back over there. What does the skull do? Examine. Oh! So we put this there and then run to the safe spot. Okay. Okay. Say we still need to search this room. Okay. So we got two out of the three daughters dead. Okay, fuck it. I'm running to my safe. I'm running to my safe. I'm running for my safe. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. She's scary. Scary hot though. I hope we do kill her soon, because I hate having an enemy chasing me around. That's the one thing I did hate about Resident Evil 4, was you have Mr. X stalking you and just the only thing I don't like. You okay?
Welcome, Ethan.
Sound like you almost had a heart attack, dude.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. To think I would buy such things.
Well, you bought it from me, so. I use the pistol way too much.
Delighted to.
So we got the pistol fully upgraded right now. Like I said, I feel like we used.
Oh my, it won't fit in your bag.
Confirm.
Looking forward to testing it out. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modification. Till next we meet.
All items are stacked. What ammo do you use? Oh. Not bad. Okay. Oh, so they both use the same. Okay. So let's save real quick. Okay, so that's the merchant. So there's still something like here. We're doing this, but there's something here for the labyrinth puzzle. Like, I need to make my way back to the courtyard and get in there. Hall of Pleasure. See, it's still saying I'm missing something in Hall of Pleasure. Main Hall. But I feel like we need to get out here. Like right on this other side of this wall. Can you shut up? Okay, I'm too much of a chicken, so I guess I'm gonna end it right here. I see you guys in the next one. Make sure you keep it NECA friendly.